Hello everybody, today we're gonna talk about another novel named Rodent Business, and the whole story honestly unbelievably mind-blowing, so please read and listen us on ePoBook and podcast by Archie CMT BLC. Portion of this novel contains third-party content, constitute fair use under federal copyright laws, United States under Section 17 USC 107. Works are meant to be educational, scholar nature, criticism, which are protected by fair use laws. And it might sound alien, but everything indeed carries vibrational energy. So even cell consciousness is also a type of energy. And music is energy. And people's opinion is also have some value because of energy. Low vibration exists and vibrational pattern can calculate anything. Prologue. My name is Leia Timbon-TBLC. Public relationship agency, also known as True Start, and private detective attorney Matt Blues, a business partner, likes to investigate true time events. And this time, True Start decides to investigate a strange case about brakes and steering wheel wire cuts in a latest brand new Tesla. The car manufacturer blames it on rodents, refusing paying warranty to fix thousands of dollar damage. And the novel was inspired by true events. There could be actually a lot more victims of this kind of car manufacturer practices, so please read and listen us on podcast and ebooks. And we just would like to bring our own opinion and speculation, and name, edges, location, some facts are changing purpose. So Detective Matt decided to investigate this matter after Leia's family came to agency asking for help to find the truth and justice. And there is a lot of questions to solve in this novel. If rodents actually damage essential electric wires in Leia's car, or somebody else just want to kill her, and will car manufacturer actually care someday for some customer safety? Was it all well-organized scam business to stay profitable for car manufacturers? And in chapter 1, freeway drive. Leia was driving on freeway when all of a sudden her car brakes and steering wheel stopped working properly. The latest model of Tesla became uncontrollable. It was scary, but Leia managed to drive to nearest Tesla service center. Chapter 2. Tesla Body Shop Number 1. Tesla mechanics took Leia's car inside, refusing Leia's entering the body shop. After a couple days being without the car, Leia received a message from Tesla saying, quote, "It's rodent damage, hence Tesla won't pay for repairs using warranty on a new car." And the Tesla refused to release car back to Leia unless they got paid first for repairs, referring to mechanic